hope you all are having an amazing day. Well, today is a very long day for me. Today is a travel day, so it's going to be very, very long, all right? Nevertheless, when I come across certain products, I definitely like to share it with you all because they are products that could really make your life a little bit more simpler. Nevertheless, when we travel, we know that it can be somewhat hectic, right? And you know these airlines today only allows you to carry one carry-on and the rest has to be checked in. I have found the perfect carry-on for anybody who travels a lot, whether you travel a lot or maybe you just do a quick getaway. Nevertheless, I received this backpack, okay? It's really like a suitcase, okay? But it's really a backpack, okay? This backpack is everything. As you all could see, it comes with so many. First of all, the size is absolutely phenomenal, okay? They sent me purple, which is my favorite color. Nevertheless, look at the side pockets. You got the side pockets. You have another pocket. Pockets for days. Then you have the bigger part of the backpack where you can put your jeans, shoes, all kind of stuff. And then here's another pocket. You open it up. And it comes with different pouches, okay? So we have pouches for toiletry, pouch for your shoes, pouch for makeup. Phenomenal, oh my God. And then you have a section where you can put your laptop, which I definitely have to have with me. So this backpack is like everything. Do you see this? So you can either wear it as a backpack, as you can see, or you could choose to wear it as a duffel bag, where you do it like that, where you wear it like that, okay? So it doesn't necessarily have to be worn as a backpack, whatever is more convenient for you. Like, personally, I think I like it like this, where you just carry it just like this. Look at that. And when I tell you, you could get about 3 or 4 pair of jeans in here, 2 or 3 pair of shoes, your makeup, laptop, everything that you need to take that is important, you can definitely take it in this bag. It is so, so spacious. So when I come across products like these, and just so that you know, this is what you call Natalie Clary's favorite things. But when I come across products like these, I want to share it with you all because somebody could utilize a backpack, a duffel bag like this. So I want to thank my friends over at Lovebook, for sending me this because I will be utilizing this today, all right? This backpack will be going with me today. So I'm going to check in these bags, but this is going to be my carry-on. So I hope you all like it. Just go to my TikTok shop and purchase. Okay, if it's something that you like or it's something that you feel you could utilize or use, go to Natalie Clary's TikTok shop and it is there for you to purchase. All right, guys, let me finish. My plane leaves in an hour. See you soon.
Essentially, you can put the end of that scene from you. What you can do is stuff on your side. We're done boarding and we have extra space. We can place it up top.
Hey y'all, I am here in Washington, D.C., okay? Now, the way to get around in Washington is by Metrorail, okay? They don't really drive here. Everything is Metrorail, you know, transit buses, things like that. Now, I don't really know about this type of living as far as Metrorail, because to be honest with you, I never rode a Metrorail, okay, to be honest with you. Not as far as transportation every day, okay? We're here because my daughter got a job here and we are relocating her. She's relocating, so I'm here assisting her and getting her settled in, which I am so proud of her. I'm so proud of my baby girl. She got an amazing job offer, so we are here with her because she is relocating. So we're trying to really feel this thing out as far as this Metrorail thing. However, I'm super excited to be here because they got so many amazing restaurants. So just that alone, I'm so happy. All the restaurants. Lady, you figured it out? Well, do we just go in? Because I see the... No? Okay, y'all, we're trying to figure this out, all right? I will be back. Because I don't know anything about this here. Where the people? Y'all, nobody was there to help us with the Metrorail. So you know what we did? We just jumped the gate. We asked this couple, and they just said, girl, jump the gate. Because ain't nobody there to help you. So guess what? We all just jumped the gate. All right, Washington. We here. Okay, y'all, as y'all can see, we are on the Metrorail. All right, y'all see? It's fast. I know this thing be going fast. Y'all, this is so weird right now. I have never been on a Metrorail, huh?
This is much better than New York.
Yeah. I know New York's gonna be dirty.
They're very.
This is Eisenhower Avenue.
So we get off on Gallery?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you.
spicy.
It's spicy.
That's what makes it spicy. Come on, it's spicy.
You told her. Spicy, right?
This tastes spicy.
Oh.
These are nice and tasty.
Hey, come here. The hamburger.
Got a bit of a kick to it.
How about that one?
Me too.
Years ago, I put that food up, light in and bring to power.
Tastes good.
We made it.
Before it closed. It's not that hard getting through the city though.
Mm-mm. Once you do it, you'll be a pro.
Pass me napkin. Pass this one napkin.
Pass a couple napkins.
Somebody said I'm trying to live like you.
I know. Not necessarily.